Good morning. I'm seeing Hollywood Undead today. This is what I look like when I first wake up, so sorry about that. I'm just about to obviously start getting ready, but oh my god. Yep. So I'm actually meeting them. I have VIP tickets, and I'm just gonna be recording the whole thing or whatever. Well, I'm just gonna get my boyfriend to basically try and record what's happening and stuff because I don't actually know how it's gonna go, but I'm really excited. Oh, I'm really nervous because I don't know really what to expect. But yeah, don't worry, I'm gonna sort out my hair and stuff. I need to wash it and obviously like straighten it so I look presentable. So sorry, I'm like ugly right now, but that's gonna change. So I'm gonna get ready and then I will see you guys soon. Okay, so I am all ready now and just about to leave. I'll just show you a quick little thing of my outfit. I'm like, just need to put my tights on in a minute, but yeah, I'm literally just ready to go and I'm kind of nervous. I don't know how it's gonna go. And hello. Yeah, but we're stopping to get some food first because I'm a hungry person and I will probably like vlog when I get there, I think, probably something like that. Anyway. Okay, so they didn't let me actually record me meeting them, so that was kind of rude, but whatever. I'll just put the pictures anyway, but yeah, so don't even remember, when did it start? But basically, that's it. Thank you.
Fuck you, mate. Piss off, mate. Fuck you. Security, will you please remove those people who just raised their hand? That was very disrespectful. Rude. Hey, how many guitar players do you have in the crowd? Raise your hand if you play guitar. I think we're gonna bring a fucking guitar player out. But don't raise your hand if you suck, mate. We're gonna fucking lash you, mate. You play guitar? 1 year? What?
Who's got like 6 years on their belt?
Him? You play
10
You're
years?
You're good. Alright, come on, bro.
You can get a smack. Get on here.
Thank you.
Okay, so I'm absolutely dead. I'm back in the car now, and I've pretty much almost lost my voice from singing, so I do probably hear me singing like on the... No, my boyfriend's actually staring at me right now, so stop. I'm absolutely fucked. My feet are killing me, just everything. And actually, I forgot to mention this, but the meet and greet before, because you guys didn't get to see, because I didn't get to record it. So, but I got to hug every single one of them. And then when I was walking away, Johnny Three Tears was just like, "Bye, babe," and I was like, So yeah, that was kind of. Yeah, and also I think like during the you probably saw it in one of the clips before, but I think like Funny Man like was like pointing up at me like when I was doing like that with my fingers, so I'm just like, that's pretty cool. I got kind of nervous. Anyway, I really badly need a drink and need food, so we're gonna go get food now, and then I'm gonna probably die in bed. So thank you guys for watching this video. I hope that you enjoyed it. I had literally like the best time of my life. It was so amazing. Yeah, see you again in my next video. Bye.